Now, the painting process is never about slapping colors onto a canvas. It's a dance, a delicate balance. You see, saturated colors are vibrant, full of life. But without unsaturated colors, their less vibrant counterparts, those saturated colors would simply be too much. They'd lose their impact. It's not a secret reserved for masters. It's something you can learn too. And guess what? I can help you with that. There's actually a sale on Schoolism right now. And that includes my digital painting class.